श्रीमते रामानुजाय नमः वरवरमुनिये नमः सेंटेंस 47 அக்கரைக்கு விட்டேனோ குஹபெருமாளை போலே ஃபாலோயிங் த வேர்ட்ஸ் ஆஃப் தசரதா ராமா டிசைடட் டு கோ டு த ஃபாரஸ்ட் ஃபார் 14 இயர்ஸ் சுமந்த்ரா டோ ராமா சீதா லக்ஷ்மணா இன் எ சேரியட் டு த பேங்க் ஆஃப் ரிவர் கங்கா அண்ட் லெஃப்ட் தெம் அட் எ டவுன் கால்ட் சுரங்கி பைரப்புரா தேர் த ஹண்டர்ஸ் வேர் ரூல்ட் பை குஹா ஹீ ரிசீவ்டு ராமா பை ஹானர் and host them at his place. Rama spent the night at Guha's place and asked him to take them across the river the next day. Guha took them as well as their weapons and other items to the other side of river Ganga in a beautiful boat. Later when Bharata and other came to same place to meet Rama and plead with him to return Guha carried them all in 500 boats across the river. For his noble service to the Lord, Bharata and return our elders respectfully. Refer to Guha as Guha Perumal. Here Tirukolur Penbillai asking, did I help the Lord and his devotee to reach other side of the river like Guha did. Sentence 48. Arakkanudan porandeno periyudayar pole. When Rama, Sita and Lakshmana left sage Agastya's ashrama and went to Panchavadi, on the way they met an old vulture. When they asked who he was, the vulture, my name is Jatayu and I am your father Dasaratha's friend. Rama bowed to the vulture and inquired about him and his attendants. Jatayu replied, one of the wives of Kashyapa Prajapati was Tamara. In her clan was born Vinata. Vinata had two sons, Garuda and Aruna. To Aruna were two sons. The elder is Sambati and I am the younger. I am living in this forest and I will accompany you while you are here and blessed them. So Rama, Sita, Lakshmana and Jatayu all went together to Panchavati. Jatayu stayed close to the ashrama where Rama was staying. Rama told Lakshmana, we have been separated from our father. So let's stay under the wings of Jatayu. Later, Ramana planned to abduct Sita and used Maricha to trick and get Rama and Lakshmana away from her. As he was carrying away Sita, Jatayu interrupted them. He tried to talk Ramana into giving up this bad idea and release Sita. When did not listen, Jatayu began wagging a great war with Ramana. He broke Ravana's chariot and attacked him fiercely. In the end, Ravana managed to cut Jatayu's wing and threw him to the ground. He left Lanka with Sita. When Rama and Lakshmana came looking for Sita, they saw Jatayu laying in the ground. Jatayu told them what happened, performed Mangala Sasana to Rama by calling him Ayushman and then gave up his life. Due to that and the great respect Rama had for him, Acharyas referred to Jatayu as Periya Udayar. Here Tirukolur Penbillai is asking, did I fight with Ravana and dare to give up my body and soul like Periya Udayar did? Srimate Ramanujaya Namaha.